everybody, Guitarman3YT here, and this is my latest update on my Charvel Jackson project. It is now pretty much a Charvel. The Jackson logo is gone. It's now got the brown fretboard instead of that gray amaranth that the Jackson had. I got the clear coat on there now. Shiny. I sanded, did a lot of sanding on the back, made it smooth, filled in the holes right here because I know whatever tuners I get are not going to work with that pattern, so I always just go ahead and fill those in. And I was going to put some locking tuners on it, but I figured since I'm trying to make it an 80s guitar, I dug through all my archive parts and the boxes in my closet and everything, and I actually came up with an old set that I had on a guitar a long time ago. This is an actual set of Grovers. See that? This set here is from the early 80s. You can see it. All the paint's kind of worn off of them and everything. But they still, perfect condition, work great. So I figure since it's gonna be my 80s Charvel replica, it's gonna have some old 80s Grover tuners, because back in the 80s we didn't have locking tuners anyway. So I'll find a way to get the tremolo to work. Betty can do it on his 1978 album with the vintage Strat tremolo. And there's a way to make it work. So that's what I'm going to do with that. And now, for the body, I've got it all wrapped up in newspaper and tape. Now, I've got some footage of how I did this. After I get done talking, you'll get to see the footage. But this is what I got so far. I've gone around the whole body and stripped the paint off, where I have a binding all the way around, and I'm going to paint that white. So since I don't have a router, I can't get deep enough to actually put a real plastic binding on there. So I just paint it. Works just as good. I've done it to a couple of guitars. Sometimes I stain it and then clear coat it. I've done that to one of my guitars. But yeah, so it's all taped up. Ready to go, ready to be painted. That'll be the next step. That'll probably be on next week's video. I'll show you. I'll probably paint it this weekend, and then next week's video I'll be able to show you how that turned out. So anyway, that's it for now, and enjoy the photos and footage that I have. And if you like this video, definitely like after it's over, and subscribe for more content. And thanks for watching. Enjoy.